So what do we know so far about the United States? As I mentioned, all of the there are no Ebola cases that were actually acquired here in the U.S. They've all been imported from West Africa. One was actually diagnosed here. This is a man, as people have heard about, who originated in Liberia. He traveled on an airplane via Europe, arrived in the U.S. otherwise feeling well, developed symptoms while he was here in the United States, visited an emergency department, reported illness, was not really treated adequately. Either the information that was collected about his travel history was either not actually collected or not acted upon in a way that we would consider appropriate. He was sent home. He eventually returned back to the emergency department and was diagnosed at that point. There have been four healthcare workers and one news person who have been infected overseas, who have been brought back to the United States for treatment. And as of now, all of them are alive. Four have actually been released from the hospital and have essentially recovered.